this midday, Cedar Rapids police are identifying a man found dead in the Cedar River. The body of 53-year-old Kevin Finch of Ankeny was spotted by a boater between the I Avenue and Ellis Harbor boat ramps on August 20th. Officials say Finch died of natural causes and they do not expect foul play. It's unclear how his body ended up in the river.